Dear viewers, I hope you are all fine. This ultrasound video shows a case of anencephaly. You can see the fetal head. Both the eyes are visible. Fetal cardiac activity is also visible. You can see the lips. And these are the nostrils, nose of the fetus. Now both the eyes are clearly visible. These are the eyes of the fetus. And now you can see the brain matter just above the eyes without any skull bone covering the brain matter. No skull bone visible. Now you can see the fetal measurements. Fetal spines are also seen. Fetal abdomen, and now the fetal femurs are seen. Placenta is interiorly attached. These are the femurs. This is measurement of the femur. This is fetal cardiac activity. Looks to be a female fetus. This is placenta. Now the abdominal circumference. The hands of the fetus. Both the legs. This is foot and in the caudal portion of this is another foot. Both the feet are visible. Blood supply seems to be okay. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. If you do like this video, please click the like button. Thanks.